This video shows how, as an administrator, you can enable Helix ITSM Smart IT users to add a note type to activity notes when creating a ticket. Our objective is to download and update the activity template in the R System Resource Definitions form, and then validate whether Smart IT users are able to view the note type. In this example, you can see that the default behavior is that the note type is not displayed in the activity pane. To add a custom note type in the activity notes, open the R System Object List page, and then the R System Resource Definitions form. Open the form in search mode. In this form, search for the template. Download the attached template. Open the template in a source code editor, such as Notepad++. Create a variable. Replace the field ID with the ID for incidents. Next, search for this code and replace it with this code. Save the changes. Replace the existing file with the updated file in the R System Resource Definitions form. Open the mid-tier configuration tool and flush the cache to update the changes. Refresh the browser. As a Helix ITSM Smart IT user, you can now see the note type information displayed in the PWA screen. If you create a new activity note, you can see that the note type information is also displayed along with it. To know more about PWA screens and changing their appearance, see docs.bmc.com.